All right, this is a quick, in-depth look of the MPC Live. You have your 16 pads right here. Obviously, you have your note repeat up here, your full level, your 16 level, your erase button. Then you have your pad banks up here. You have your transport controls, your record, your shift, the tap tempo, to get to the menu right here, and that takes you into some of your other options. You have your cue links right here, which you can control your different cue link banks. Let's flip to the back. You have your master volume, 1/8 inch output right here. You have your outputs here, which you have 6 outputs, your left and right master outputs, and then you have up to 6 or 4 more additional outputs. You have your record volume in here, which would control the input for if you had a turntable, which here's your ground for your turntable and your phono input or RCA input, whatever you wanted to put in there. And then you have your MIDI ins and MIDI outs and the SD card slot. You have your USB here to connect a thumb drive or a hard drive. Then you have your 3.0 connection to your computer here. You have your power connector here and your power button. This right here is if you wanted to put your cord into, let's see if I can get that in there, into that little slot. You can put that in there so if someone tripped over the cord or pulled the cord, it wouldn't pull the power cord out. This also runs on battery too. In one of my other videos, I already showed the underside where you can put a hard drive, so you can put a solid state drive or any laptop compatible drive in there. So you have your onboard memory, which it already does come with the 16 gigs of onboard memory, but a lot of it's taken up by what's already on. It's nothing on the front, but the biggest thing is with the MPC Live, a lot of the extra buttons that you don't see is going to be within the software. Trying to see if I can get good angle. So you pretty much have all your extra stuff, your sampler, your looper, your track mutes. Everything's gonna be in the touchscreen. I'm gonna get more in depth on a lot of this stuff. This is just a quick overview of the hardware. I'll get more in depth on some of the differences and some of the stuff that you can do within the software later on. But this is just for whoever wanted to see what it has and a little bit of a comparison to the next videos I'm gonna put out, which is gonna be the MPC X, showing that up close. So that's pretty much it. You got your everything there.